In the darkest recesses of history lurk whispers of forbidden societies, their very existence a chilling reminder of the shadows that cloak our world. Imagine a clandestine gathering, where the powerful conspire in silence, their agendas veiled in secrecy. Now, consider the implications. Ancient orders wielding unseen influence, their secrets echoing through time with an ominous resonance. Join us as we peel back the layers of intrigue, daring to confront the mysteries that stir fear in the hearts of those who dare to seek the truth. In this journey, we will uncover 43 most powerful and secret societies of the world. I will not be wrong if I say a group of people who are dominating the world, but we can't see them. It may sound weird, but hold up. This video is a brief introduction of each group, and we will be making a detailed video on each group at a time. So, if you want to dig more into this mysterious information, all in one video, then you must watch out this video till end. Let's start our journey and dive deep into the mysteries of power and control. And yes, after watching this video, make sure to let us know in the comment about which group you will want us to make our first detailed video on. Number 1. Order of the Illuminati. Founded in 1776, this secret society allegedly seeks to establish a new world order. Its members, including Adam Weishaupt, supposedly manipulate global events from behind the scenes, sparking theories of clandestine influence in politics, finance, and culture. Number 2. Freemasons. With roots dating back centuries, Freemasonry is shrouded in mystery. Famous members like George Washington and Winston Churchill fuel speculations of hidden agendas and secret rituals, fueling rumors of their influence in governance, economics, and symbolism in architecture. Number 3. Skull and Bones. A clandestine society at Yale University, Skull and Bones boasts members like George H.W. Bush and John Kerry. Its rituals, including the initiation, where members recount their sexual experiences, spark intrigue and conspiracy theories about its influence on global politics and power structures. Number 4. Bilderberg Group. Formed in 1954, this annual meeting of global elites sparks rumors of a shadowy cabal controlling world affairs. Attendees, such as Henry Kissinger and Queen Beatrix of the Netherlands, fuel speculation about the group's role in shaping geopolitical strategies and economic policies. Number 5. The Trilateral Commission. Founded by David Rockefeller in 1973, the Trilateral Commission fuels theories of a global power grab. Figures like Zbigniew Brzezinski and Henry Kissinger stoke speculation about its influence on foreign policy and economic globalization, prompting concerns over democracy and sovereignty. Number 6. The Council on Foreign Relations, CFR. Founded in 1921, CFR's influence in U.S. foreign policy sparks intrigue. Members like Henry Kissinger and Condoleezza Rice fuel rumors of a deep state. Its secretive meetings and global connections stir theories of shaping world events beyond public scrutiny. Number 7. The Rothschild Family. Dating back to the 18th century, the Rothschilds' immense wealth and influence breed conspiracy theories. Figures like Mayor Amschel Rothschild and Nathan Rothschild fuel speculation of financial manipulation, controlling governments, and orchestrating wars to maintain their power and wealth. Number 8. The Rockefeller Family. With vast wealth derived from oil, the Rockefellers are linked to global influence. Figures like John D. Rockefeller and David Rockefeller spark theories of controlling governments, banking, and industries. Their foundation's involvement in global initiatives fuels speculation of hidden agendas. Number 9. The New World Order, NWO. A purported global totalitarian regime, NWO theories allege elites seek to control humanity. Figures like George H.W. Bush and Henry Kissinger fuel suspicions of secret agendas. Events like 9/11 and global crises fuel speculation about a coordinated effort for global dominance. Number 10. The Knights Templar. Medieval knights with vast wealth and power, the Templars' mysterious demise in the 14th century spawns legends. Figures like Jacques de Molay and Hugues de Payens fuel speculation of hidden treasures, secret rituals, and their alleged survival, influencing modern secret society myths. Number 11. The Priory of Chaun. Allegedly founded in the 11th century, the Priory's purported guardianship of Jesus' bloodline sparks intrigue. Figures like Pierre Plantard and Gerard de Cide fuel theories of holy relics, secret documents, and influencing dynastic politics, inspiring novels and conspiracy theories. Number 12. The Jesuits. Founded in the 16th century, the Jesuits' clandestine operations and influence in education and politics breed suspicions. Figures like Ignatius of Loyola and Pope Francis fuel speculation of a covert agenda, including alleged involvement in assassinations and subversion of governments. Number 13. The Committee of 300. Allegedly comprising global elites, the committee's influence in politics and finance stokes conspiracy theories. Figures like David Rockefeller and George Soros fuel suspicions of orchestrating global events to establish a one-world government, controlling resources and populations. Number 14. The Thule Society. Formed in Germany in the early 20th century, the Thule Society's esoteric beliefs and alleged influence on the Nazi Party spark intrigue. Figures like Rudolf Hess and Dietrich Eckart fuel theories of occult rituals, ancient knowledge, and their role in shaping Nazi ideology. Number 15. The Club of Rome. Founded in 1968, the club's studies on global issues fuel theories of a hidden agenda. Figures like Aurelio Pecci and Alexander King spark speculation of a push for global governance, using environmentalism and population control to manipulate economies and politics. Number 16. The Bohemian Grove. An exclusive retreat for the elite, the Grove's secretive annual gatherings fuel speculation. Figures like Henry Kissinger and George W. Bush allegedly engage in rituals and discussions, prompting theories of hidden agendas and influencing global policies away from public scrutiny. Number 17. The Freemasonic Order of the Golden Centurion. Obscure and rumored, this Freemasonic branch is said to hold ancient secrets. Allegedly counting influential figures among its members, it fuels speculation of esoteric knowledge and clandestine influence in shaping world events and power structures. Number 18. The Rosicrucians. Dating back to the 17th century, the Rosicrucians' mystical teachings and secretive nature spark intrigue. Figures like Christian Rosenkreuz fuel theories of alchemical secrets and spiritual enlightenment, influencing esoteric traditions and inspiring legends of hidden knowledge. Number 19. The Hermetic Order of the Golden Dawn. Formed in the late 19th century, the Golden Dawn's occult practices and prominent members stir fascination. Figures like Aleister Crowley and W.B. Yeats fuel speculation of mystical rituals, astral travel, and magical teachings, inspiring modern occult traditions. Number 20. The Ordo Templi Orientis, OTO. Founded in the early 20th century, the OTO's blend of Freemasonry and occultism raises eyebrows. Figures like Aleister Crowley and Carl Germer spark theories of sex magic, esoteric rites, and alleged influence in occult circles and secret societies. Number 21. The Order of Skull and Key. A rumored secret society at Yale University, Skull and Key's members allegedly include influential figures. Speculation surrounds its rituals and influence, with members like George H.W. Bush and John Kerry fueling theories of covert power and manipulation. Number 22. The Order of the Garter. An ancient chivalric order, the Garter's ceremonies and symbolism inspire curiosity. Figures like Queen Elizabeth II and Prince Charles fuel speculation of hidden agendas, with theories suggesting involvement in global governance and shaping royal influence. Number 23. The Opus Dei. A Catholic organization known for its secrecy and controversial practices, Opus Dei fuels intrigue. Figures like Jose Maria Escriva and Pope John Paul II spark theories of influence in Vatican politics and shaping conservative agendas. If you are still watching this video, make sure to like this video. It will help the YouTube algorithm to bring this video to the top. Number 25. The Sovereign Military Order of Malta, SMOM. With roots in the medieval crusades, SMOM's modern role stirs speculation. Figures like Grand Master Matthew Festing and Prince Matthew of Bourbon II Sicilies fuel theories of Vatican ties, covert diplomacy, and global influence beyond their humanitarian missions. Number 26. The Nine Unknown Men. Ancient legends speak of a secret society guarding powerful knowledge. Allegedly founded by Emperor Ahsoka, its members fuel speculation of advanced technology, secret wisdom, and clandestine influence in shaping human history and scientific discoveries. Number 27. The Illuminated Seers of Bavaria. An obscure group rumored to possess esoteric knowledge, the Illuminated Seers' influence remains enigmatic. Figures like Adam Weishaupt and Baron Adolf Nigg fuel theories of Enlightenment teachings and clandestine manipulation of political and social structures. Number 28. The Theosophical Society. Founded in the late 19th century, the Society's blend of Eastern mysticism and Western philosophy sparks curiosity. Figures like Helena Blavatsky and Annie Besant fuel theories of secret wisdom, spiritual evolution, and alleged influence in occult circles and intellectual movements. Number 29. The Jason Group. A secretive think tank of scientists and engineers, the Jason's involvement in classified projects raises questions. Figures like Freeman Dyson and Marvin Goldberger fuel speculation of advanced research, military technologies, and government influence, stirring fascination and conspiracy theories. Number 30. The Mont Pelerin Society. Formed in 1947, the Society's focus on free market economics and limited government sparks debate. Figures like Friedrich Hayek and Milton Friedman fuel theories of shaping global economic policies, influencing neoliberalism, and promoting conservative agendas in academia and politics. Number 31. The Order of Nine Angles. Shrouded in secrecy, this controversial group espouses dark occultism. Alleged ties to extremist acts and rituals provoke fascination and fear. Figures like David Myatt fuel speculation of radical ideologies and clandestine influence, sparking debates on the nature of evil. Number 32. The Order of the Solar Temple. Infamous for mass suicides in the 1990s, this secretive cult blends New Age beliefs with esoteric practices. Figures like Luke Jurrett and Joseph DiMambro fuel theories of manipulation and psychological control, prompting investigations into cult dynamics and group psychology. Number 33. The Order of the Dragon. Founded in the 15th century, this medieval chivalric order fuels historical intrigue. Figures like Vlad the Impaler and Emperor Sigismund spark theories of occult rituals, political influence, and legendary connections to Dracula, inspiring myths and conspiracy theories. Number 34. The Elders of Zion. A mythical secret council allegedly controlling global affairs, the Elders' existence remains unproven. Believed by anti-Semitic conspiracy theorists to be Jewish leaders, their purported influence in finance and politics stokes prejudice and conspiracy theories, fueling bigotry and misinformation. Number 35. The Black Nobility. European aristocratic families allegedly holding immense wealth and power, the Black Nobility fuels speculation of secret societies. Figures like the House of Medici and House of Rothschild prompt theories of influencing geopolitics, banking, and dynastic alliances, inspiring conspiracy theories of hidden agendas. Number 36. The Round Table Groups. A network of influential figures advocating for Anglo-American cooperation, the Round Table's origins spark curiosity. Figures like Cecil Rhodes and Alfred Milner fuel theories of shaping colonial policies, economic systems, and geopolitical strategies, prompting debates on imperialism and globalization. Number 37. The Martinist Order. Founded in the 18th century, this mystical society blends Christian mysticism with esoteric teachings. Figures like Louis Claude de Saint-Martin and Papus fuel theories of spiritual enlightenment and hidden knowledge, inspiring modern occult traditions and mystical philosophies. Number 38. The Ancient Mystical Order Rosicrucis Amorque. Dating back to the early 20th century, Amorque's teachings on mysticism and self-improvement attract followers worldwide. Figures like H. Spencer Lewis and Ralph M. Lewis fuel speculation of hidden wisdom, psychic abilities, and esoteric rituals, inspiring curiosity and controversy. Number 39. The Sovereign Order of St. John of Jerusalem, Knights of Malta, Ecumenical Order. A Christian chivalric order with ancient roots, the Knights of Malta's modern role in humanitarian efforts sparks interest. Figures like Grand Master Matthew Festing and Prince Matthew of Bourbon II Sicily's fuel theories of Vatican ties and covert diplomacy, prompting speculation on their influence beyond charity work. Number 40. The Hermetic Brotherhood of Luxor. An obscure mystical group from the 19th century, the Brotherhood's teachings blend Hermeticism with Eastern spirituality. Figures like Max Thien and Peter Davidson fuel theories of esoteric wisdom, astral travel, and hidden masters, inspiring modern occult traditions and mystical philosophies. Number 41. The New Templars. Modern groups claiming lineage to the Knights Templar, the New Templars evoke fascination with claims of ancient secrets. Figures like Pierre Plantard and André Bonhomme fuel theories of hidden treasures, sacred bloodlines, and covert influence, inspiring speculation and myth-making. Number 42. The Supreme Council of the Antient and Accepted Scottish Rite of Freemasonry. A high-ranking body within Freemasonry, the Supreme Council's rituals and hierarchy provoke intrigue. Figures like Albert Pike and Manly P. Hall fuel theories of occult knowledge, political influence, and esoteric symbolism, inspiring debates on Freemasonry's role in society. Number 43. The Mystic Order of Veiled Prophets of the Enchanted Realm, also known as the Grotto. A fraternal organization with theatrical rituals, the Grotto sparks curiosity with its secretive ceremonies. Figures like Will Rogers and Al Jolson fuel theories of hidden wisdom and fraternal camaraderie, inspiring intrigue and speculation about its purpose and influence. As this video come to end, can you donate in the form of subscriber? It will motivate us bringing more informative videos like this. And stay tuned as we will be bringing full playlist of 43 detailed videos on each group. As always, share this video with your friends and stay safe, stay healthy. See you in next video.